In this video, we will learn to find the limit of x plus 1 raised to the power of 5 minus 1 upon x as x approaches 0. Let us assume L is the limit of x plus 1 raised to the power of 5 minus 1 upon x as x approaches 0. Let us assume y is equal to x plus 1. The above implies x is equal to y minus 1. The above statement also implies as x approaches 0, y approaches 1. Substitution of x in terms of y in L gives us L is the limit of y raised to the power of 5 minus 1 upon y minus 1 as y approaches 1. We know the geometric series 1 plus y plus square of y plus cube of y plus y raised to the power of 4 is equal to y raised to the power of 5 minus 1 upon y minus 1. The proof of this identity is given in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Thus, from the above, we can deduce the fact that L is equal to limit of 1 plus y plus square of y plus cube of y plus y raised to the power of 4 as y approaches 1. As 1 plus y plus square of y plus cube of y plus y raised to the power of 4 is a continuous function at point 1, so we can plug in 1 for y. This leads us to L is equal to 5. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.